Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please take your seats and get ready to be amazed by Magic 10.
Magic 10!
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Magic 10's next magic show. I didn't plan on doing a magic show this week, but someone has a very special birthday. A little boy called Austin, who is my nephew. Today he is 88 years old. I think that's right, Austin. You can let me know, you can type it in if that's right. He's 88 years old today. And I went round to his house and put a wee card through his letterbox because of social distancing, don't want to get near him. So, I hope I've got some viewers tonight for the magic show. Now, just for all the boys and girls here, I've got a very special little thing for my show. I've got a new black magic wand. There it's there. It's invisible. It is my invisible magic wand, especially for you. What? It's invisible. That's why you can't see it. You don't believe me, do you? Right, after three, I want a big abracadabra. We'll try and get the magic wand. Are you ready? After three, big abracadabra. One, two, three. Thank you very much. Now, I've got my new magic wand, and that means I might choose some magic helpers today. I want Austin to say hello. If he's watching, I want a hello on this. It's his birthday party. I don't even know if he's watching. And if his dad's there, if Austin's dad's there, I'm going to get him to pick a card a wee bit later on. So I want him to be watching as well. So, Scott, I hope you're watching as well. Now, what we're going to do is a series of magic tricks, especially for the children. So, first of all, a lot of people don't know this. I do kids' magic mainly, but I do close-up magic as well. Some people don't know this, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, but I am one of the most professional card magicians in Scotland. Other magicians are envious of how good Magic Den is with a pack of cards. I can do lots of tricks, lots of fancy things, and no one knows how I do it. No one... Sorry. Now, boys and girls, I need a real help here. So have we got Austin yet? If Austin can say hi, it takes about 15 seconds. There's a 15-second delay. So Austin, if you can say hi, I'll know you're here. That you're not watching. Your dad's probably forgotten about the back in his hot tub. Let me have a look and see. No, I don't think he's there. I've got a hi from Harley. Harley's there. No, I think we're doing this birthday party just for me then. Right, I'll tell you what, boys and girls, I've got to get Austin to help me do a wee trick, but obviously he's not there, he's not going to help with it, so all you can help. I've got a little box here, a little Magic Den's magic box. Now what I want to do is, this is a magic appearing box. Whatever you wish for, whatever you want, will appear in this box. So what I want you to do, boys and girls, is I want you all to wiggle your fingers at the box. I want you all to shout abracadabra, and we'll try and see if we can make Magic Den something special in this box. So after three, a great big abracadabra, and we'll see if we can do it. There's Alex Proctor watching. Here we go. Are you ready? Something that Magic Den really, I've been reading this for a couple of weeks now, and I'm hoping you can make it appear for Magic Den. So after three, I want a big abracadabra. Wiggle your fingers. Here we go. One, two, three. Abracadabra. Oh, I felt something there. Let's see if you did it. Did you get Magic Den's special thing? You did. Look at that. Just Magic Den's need. I've been looking for it for a few weeks. Thank you very much, boys and girls. I'll take that upstairs and use it later on. Now, boys and girls, a little story, a little story. Once upon a time, there were three bears. They weren't ordinary bears. They were polar bears. You had a little baby polar bear. You had a mummy polar bear. And you had a big, big, big daddy polar bear. Now, they went to bed, and baby polar, they all went to sleep, and baby polar bear had a wee dream. He dreamt that when they woke up in the morning, they were all the same size. Well, there's a hello from Jamie and Zoe. Here we go. Let's see if we can do this together. Wiggle your fingers, say the magic words, and we'll see if we can do this together. Here we go, boys and girls. Did we make the three bears all the same size? Give yourselves a great big round of applause for that. We have baby bear, we have mummy bear, and we have Daddy Polar Bear all the same size. Now, we can't leave them like that. We have to get them back together again. So what you do is wiggle your fingers, give a little blow at the screen or your phone, whatever you're watching on, and we'll see if we can get back together again. We have got Baby Bear, Mummy Bear, and Daddy Polar Bear all back together again. Thank you very much. Now, we're going to do, I've been asked to do shout-outs again. We've got quite a few, so I'm going to start. Here we go. I've got Austin, whose birthday is, I don't think he's watching right enough, but he's 8. He's maybe even a bit drunk. He's maybe had a few beers today. I don't know. We have got Daniel Ray, who's 5 on Saturday. To say hello to Nikki and Taylor. Charlie May, she saw me 2017 at a New Year's party. 2017, I was 28 then, 28 years old, last time she saw me. Freya and Harvey, I forgot about them last week. They're grand. Last week, just got out of the COVID ward. So that was really good news for her. Hopefully she's doing well. And I'm sure she'll be self-isolating, looking after herself. We've got a young man called Kevin, who, I pronounced his name wrong last week, but we've got it right this week. Kevin, so hello to you. I've got Daniel, Freya and Kira from Auntie Laura. We've got Theo from Lorna Cleland. We could just do a full show doing shout-outs. We need to do any magic. Abby. Can't forget wee Abby. Her mum asked me to give a wee wave to her. So, Abby, I hope you're watching. We've got Nina, who's 11 tomorrow. She's nearly as old as me. Noah and George Nixon from Step. So I'm getting further away every day. Liam and Ryan from Bells Hill. That's a bit closer. And Fraser Bell. We've also got Harrison and Murren, Lewis from Glen Mavis. There should be somebody else from Glen Mavis watching. I don't know if they're or not. Gary and Georgia, Jamie and Zoe, Evie, I said hello to her last week. We're saying another hello this week from Papa Roach. And we've got Carmen from Mum and Dad. So Nikki and Taylor, I'm sure that was for Lynn, who I forgot about them last week as well, so I've got them in. So that's all the shouts out at the moment. We'll see if they're any there. Oh, Vicky Shields has woke up now. She's watching. Bit late, better late than never. Now, boys and girls, Vicky, I want you to help me out in a wee minute. I'm going to ask you to help me pick a card. All you have to do is say stop, nice and easy. I'll do that in a wee minute. But boys and girls, I haven't seen my mum for a long, long time. So when I do see her, I wanted to give her something special. So I got her a little present. I got her a flower. Now, I went to the shop. There weren't many flowers left. And they had this one in the window. It wasn't even a real one. 50 pence. You won't laugh at it, will you? You definitely won't laugh. Even if it looks silly, you won't laugh. Especially for my mum. Ta-da! I love that you said you wouldn't laugh. It's the only one. Now, all work back. Oh, boys and girls, I broke it. Don't worry. I've got an idea. We'll cover that up. Maybe she can do that. Maybe not. Right, I'll tell you what we're doing. We're going to get a magic wand. We'll go over here somewhere. We'll make it disappear. I'll go back over there for my mum. After 3, I want it big up. Can I have 1, 2, 3? Boop! Disappeared. Flew through the air. Boys and girls, over there for my mum. Give yourselves a great big round of applause. She'll be really... What? It's not there. No. It's all... Oh, it's not there. I don't know where it could be. What? Behind me. No, it's not behind me. I don't know where it could be. Behind me? No, it's not behind me. Oh, on the wand. Let's see, on the wand. Nicola Brown, you were at our wedding in 2016. I hope you're still married. That's good. Watching from Motherwell. It's not on the wand, it's not on the wand. On the other side? No, it's not on the other side either. It's there. I'll tell you what, you can help me fix it. You shout abracadabra, wiggle your fingers at the screen, the flower will disappear, go back over there for my mum. We'll cover this up first so that we see it. Here we go. Ooh, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Disappears. Boys and girls, it flew through the air. and I went all the way back over there for my mum. Give yourselves a great big round of applause. She'll be really pleased with that. Now we're going to do a little card trick. So, Vicky Shields, you should be watching. I want you to get ready to type something in. We've got a pack of cards here. And first of all, I've got a prediction here. This is a prediction card. You don't get to see what this is. I'm guessing that this is the card that Vicky Shields is going to pick. One card in the little folder. I think that's the one she's going to pick. We're going to put that in there so you can't see it. We'll put it over there. Now, Vicky Shields, I'm going to flip through the cards and I want you to type in stop. So I'm going to count about 10 seconds here before we get the stop off you. And we're going to stop on one of these cards. Here we go. Vicky, just say type in stop whenever you want. I'll start flicking through. I want to see a stop on that screen. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jerry McHenry's watching. I've got the SCA online. Here we go, Vicky. I'm looking for a stop. I'm going to flick through. I might need to slow down a wee bit. Maybe she's away at the toilet. I don't know. Another glass of wine. Here we go. Hi, Magic Den from Sunny Clarkson. Let's go. Stop! Right, we'll call that a stop. I don't want to see it. So that's your card there. I don't want to see it. That is your card that you stopped at. Now, let's see if it matches my prediction. Here we go, Vicky. I showed them at the start my prediction. Does your card match my prediction? Ta-da! Is that your card, Vicky? Vicky Shields, is that the card you've seen? No. Oh, well, we'll need to try some magic, boys and girls. We're going to have to try some magic. If you wiggle your fingers at the card, hopefully, with a bit of luck, we'll be able to change it by magic. Is that your card, Vicky? She said no that time. I'm sure she'll say yes this time. Give her a great big round of applause. Well done, Vicky Shields. That was super. Now, normally at my magic shows, I do balloons. And if I was at Austin's birthday party, I would have done a wee balloon for him. So I'm going to show you the kind of balloon that I've made. I've blown some up so I can be a bit quick with this, a bit quicker than normal. One more to blow up. Here we go. Right, this is a balloon model. Especially for Austin, but you can't get it because we're all social distancing. So we've got one here. Again, one. We're going to give this a little twist over there. Just like that. We're going to give this one a little twist, just like that. You can see, we can guess what it is, boys and girls. We've got one over here, we've got one over here, there. Anyone guess what it is yet? Put that there, give this a twist here. You think you can guess what it is? You can type it in the screen. Let me see. Oh, Vicky says yes. That must be their card. Oh, I did. A tree. We're going to put something on the tree. Here we go. Any of the boys and girls can guess what it is, you can type it on the screen. A flower? No, it's not a flower. A palm tree? Yes, it is a palm tree. If I put something on the palm tree, that something is a tree. Monkey? Now, he has to be climbing up the palm tree for a reason, doesn't he? He can't just be climbing up the palm tree. So he is climbing up the palm tree specially to get his banana. There you go, Austin. I'll give you that in December when I see you after we stop social distancing. So I'll try and keep it. Hopefully it'll stay blowing up for then. So a nice monkey climbing up a tree balloon for Austin. I'll put that over there. Now, whoop! Austin, your balloon's dead. Sorry. Oh. Got a little friend over here to meet you. His name is Chico the Chimp. He lives in a cage. I put him in the cage to keep him safe. There he is, boys and girls. Chico the Chimp. And in his cage. No, no. There he is in his cage. Chico the Chimp. That's where he lives. And what? He's not there. No, no. He's... Oh, you're right. He's not there. Don't worry. I know where he'll be. Boys and girls, Chico is over here with all his friends. There he is. Chico the Chimp. It's Chico the Chimp. Who's lying? It's Chico the... Oh, it's a lion. Boys and girls, what kind of noise does a lion make? You can do it at the screen. Right, here we go, here we go. That's not him. Here we go. Chico the Chimp. Now, what we're going to... What? A snake? What kind of noise does a snake make? Shh, yourself. Here we go. Chico the Chimp. Now, what we're going to do... I said, what? A smell-a-fin. Oh, Freya Robertson says, hi, Dan. But it's Den. I'm sorry, but thanks anyway. There we go. There we go. Oh, what kind of noise does an elephant make? Who knows that? Oh, here we go, here we go. It's Chico the Chimp. What? A seal. Bah! Sammy the seal. What kind of noise does a seal make? Clap, clap, clap. Don't worry, I'm sure we'll find him. There he is, Chico the Chimp. Oh, there he is. Now, boys and girls, Chico the Chimp is going to do his magic disappearing trick. No one knows where he goes. After three, I want you to do a big abracadabra, and he will disappear. Boys and girls, here we go. After three, big abracadabra. One, two, three. Yay, disappeared. Give him a round of applause. Chico the Chimp and his magic disappearing trick. He disappeared. He's gone. What? Well, you think he's over there? Do you want me to turn it round? Ta-da! Or the other way. Ta-da! Oh, all the way round. Okay, here we go. Tommy Templeton. We've got Paisley watching as well as SCU. Is there a night on to? Oh, you think he's over here? No, he disappeared. Give him a round of applause for that. Chico the Chimp, he disappeared. And boys and girls, just for you, he landed back in his cage. Give him a round of applause for that. Well done, Chico the Chimp. And, oh, no, no, there he is in his cage. Chico the Chimp. He's not there. No, he's not there. Boys and girls, I have to find Chico the Chimp before I go home. If you see Chico the Chimp, I want you to shout Chico really, really loud. What? No, no, he's not there. If you see Chico the Chimp, I want you to shout, there's Chico, and I'll be able to find him before... What? This side? No, no, he's not there. Now, what we're going to do, what we're going to... What? He's not there, and he's not there. Now, what we're going to... Bah! He is there. Give him a round of applause, Chico the Chimp, and his magic disappearing trick. Now, boys and girls, this is just a wee quick magic show, especially for Austin's birthday, so only one or two more things left to do. Now, I've got a little friend over here. He's not going to do his show. He's not going to do his show. He is just going to sing a special song to Austin because it's his special day. Here we go. Now, boys and girls, I hope you're all ready because we're maybe going to do some dancing in a wee while as well. Here we go. Austin? Blinky, are you coming out to sing your wee song for us then? Are you coming out to sing your wee song for us then? He's a wee bit shy again. Now what we're going to do, I'll try and get him to come out, and if he comes out, we'll get him to sing his special wee song. What? He came out? Did you come out there? He said you did. No, he's too shy. Now what we're back, he did come out. Right, I tell you what we're going to do. Flying, you can't fly. That's a wee boy that started that last week. Flying, stop it, you can't fly, Blinky. Here we go. Flying, stop it. Sing your special song for Blinky. Okay, ugly. Oi, stop calling me ugly. Stop it. Right, sing your wee special song for Austin. Okay, you going to do it? Promise? Here we go. Baby shark, baby shark. It's no baby shark. It's a special day for Austin. Sing the song. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. It's not jingle bells. Sing his special song. Let it go, let it go, stop it, let it go, Frozen. And he looks frozen. It's happy birthday. Let's see if we can sing happy birthday to Austin. And maybe all the boys and girls that are sitting at home will sing happy birthday as well. Are you ready? Here we go. After three, I'm a very good singer, so Blinky will need to sing this one, okay? Promise. Ugly, stop it. Smelly, stop it. You're ugly, smelly. Stop it, Blinky. You're not funny. Neither are you. Oi. Right, here we go. After three. Fly, you can't fly. Fly, stop it. Right, after three. Happy birthday to Austin. Behave. Stop. Oi. Here we go. Boys and girls, after three. Happy birthday to Austin, who's 8 today. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Austin! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
Hip, hip! Hooray! Bye, Austin. Give him a great big round of applause. Say bye, Blinky! Flying! You can't fly! Flying! Stop it. Get in there and self-isolate. I don't want to see you again. Right, we'll put him over there, boys and girls, out the way. Now, what, boys and girls, who's ready for a quick dance? We'll do some magic. We'll have a wee dance as well. I've not heard who. Hi, Blinky from Eve. There we go. And happy birthday, Austin, from somebody there. And somebody saying, ah, ha, 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 ha. And she's been on the way. Right, now what we're going to do is, boys and girls, you ready to dance? Right, stand up. Boys and girls, all stand up. Look at the screen. We're going to do a wee dance together. You should know this one. You should know it. I don't even know what I'm going to play. Here we go. Where's my songs? Right, are you ready? You all know it? And you all hate it? Except the wee ones. Right, who can do it? Get your mops and dads up as well! Can't do this one right enough. We're going to see who can do the floss. Who can do that, boys and girls? I'm sure with Freya there, mate, Freya can do it. Nikki can probably do it as well. For Austin, me and Freya, see you soon. I thought they must have got to bed. Right, who can do the flosses? Hope you're all up doing it. I want to see some videos of this so that I know that I'm going to do this myself. Mums and dads, Gary McHenry's dancing. That's enough of that. Right, this one, boys and girls, I want all your mums and dads, get them up, get them watching the screen. And we're all going to do this together. Are you ready? Mums and dads, boys and girls, stand up. Look at the screen. This is going to be the last one. Here we go. Hi from Isla and Rue, I think it is. Rue. Here we go. Are you ready?
Something new. The Casper Slide Part 2. Featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're going to get funky, funky.
We don't do that.
Funky, funky. Everybody up your hand. Clap, clap, clap. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha cha, good foot.
But the lads, you just walk by that window, you look good, and it's
keep turning to the left. Take it back, then y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha cha, then y'all. That's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stomps. Left foot, two stomps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Never moms and dads, I want to see videos. I don't want to do that myself.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stop. Left foot, two stop. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
Can't see my knees, ladies, but surely I'm a good dancer.
Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Hop it up now. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot in. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all.
Are you ready?
Check it out, y'all. Can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I hope you're all up dancing to that. That has come to the end of tonight's magic show. We're going to get ready to go and clap for carers. I like doing the magic show on a Thursday night because when I go outside, I clap on, you're clapping for me. I've had a good show, so they're all clapping away. So tonight, 8 o'clock, out, clap for NHS carers, frontline staff, key workers. I hope you're all ready to do that. Hope you all enjoyed that wee bit, a wee magic birthday party for Austin. And I might see you all again sometime. There won't be a show next week, but maybe a few weeks' time. And you can tune in then. Thank you very much, everybody that watched and everybody that commented. Bye.